Salutations, this is Grim Davel. Welcome back to Streets of Rogue Alpha 14. Today we're going to play a character that we've kind of toyed with a little bit in the past because it is a very fun character class, but I think it's going to be a very difficult character class to actually do a full playthrough, and that is, no, not the wrestler. Where is he? The Jock. We're going to do the Jock. The Jock can charge holding the special? I think that's just the right mouse button. To charge forward and break stuff. Stopping, you cannot. Full endurance, full strength, bad accuracy, decent speed. Can't use computers. Items cost more, and you make a lot of noise. But this is an incredibly fun special ability. I don't know how practical it's going to be, but we're going to make the best of it. And we're going to see how far we can get. Very exciting. Okay, we start with a baseball bat. Oh, that thief looks like he stole something. Everyone looks really fast. Okay. All right, so we need to retrieve an item from that bartender. Now, we could try to buy it from him. Or we just try to smash him, which I think we're going to do. Wake up, wake up. Smash. Oh dear. Okay, we gotta get used to... So we've only really had fun with this ability before. It does hurt you every time you use it. When you run into something, you lose 5 hit points. But I've never used it as a method of attacking before. And that is gonna take some, like, getting used to how that works exactly. Okay. Blow up the security cam. Nice. Okay, got some gold. Wait, what do we have here? Oh, just a baseball and steroids. Baseball bat and steroids. Okay. What's over here? A chest. Now, if I slam into the generator, will that destroy us? I'm going to go the other direction here, and we'll find out. Oh, dear. Well, that's one way to do it. All right, we are very hurt. Very hurt. That's okay. We got a gorilla translator. That's fun. There's a clone machine there. We could clone ourselves, actually. Hey, nice to meet you. I don't know if you're exactly a clone, but you'll do. Oh, and there's a fridge here. We didn't open that up, did we? Nice. We're going to need that food. Okay, so we really need to be careful with our special ability at this point. I want that chest. I don't think we have to go in here. Oh, no, we do. There's a way to destroy a generator in here. And now we know not to just slam into generators because it will blow up on you. Is there anything we want to sell? No. Ooh, an armed door. Okay, so... We could just run towards the right here, break through the walls, break through all this, break through the turret. It'll keep going, keep going, keep going. You know what? I'm not going to question it. I'm just going to do it at this point. It's going to be awesome. Okay, so right where the turret is, I think. I think I'm going to eat some food before we do this. Although we have a lot of XP. You know what? I'm going to take the chance. It's still the beginning of the game. We're going to take a chance. Oh, okay. Okay. We survived. We only lost like 10 hit points there. Of course, we have... Oh, whoops. I just hit my own guy because I thought it was a bad guy. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Run, run. Get this. Oh, it was a syringe. I thought it was a sword. Ooh. Food. Yes, please. I'm not going to get... Okay, I'll let the Jock fight that slum dweller. Eh. Okay. I'm not gonna eat any food because as soon as we finish this mission, which we are about to do, we will get all of our hit points back. Run, run, run. This way. Kaboom! Nice. All our hit points back. We're doing okay. We are doing okay. It is such a fun ability. Like, I want this fridge. Do I bust through? I mean, it's a steel door. What else am I going to do? I could wait for that guy to open it, I guess. Hello. Nope. I'm taking your stuff. Oh, whoops. I always hit my own guy. Okay. Fortunately, I think with this version, Alpha 14, or maybe even the version before that, hitting people you're aligned with does less damage. So that's working out for us. Do I want to break through this wall to get that refrigerator? I say yes. So we lose 5 hit points, but we're going to get 30 hit points worth of food. See? And some experience points. Totally worth it. All right. So, big bullets blends in nicely. Distance at which people can see you is reduced. And friend of the common folk. I think friend of the common folk is always going to be useful. All right, 1-2. Here we go. Do we want what's in here? It's just a chest. Thing is, I could... All right, I don't know what's in that chest, but here's what we're going to do. We're going to bust through this wall. Hopefully, it won't destroy the generator. And hopefully, that guy won't even notice. Run, run. Okay. Oh. Okay. Working out. So this is where, like, that ability... Maybe we should have gotten the ability that we were just offered where people notice you... Don't notice you at closer distances. All right, we got that. 200 experience, that's worth. But we were fine. It doesn't matter that much. We were fine. There's a refrigerator in there. Oh, hey. Oh, you're hostile? Just like that, immediately? Oh, no! Oh no, oh dear, bad. All right, we got a gun. It has no bullets, but we got a gun. We lost our clone though, which is a shame. So if I wonder what's in the safe, we would need a key. We could just slam through it. Okay. I could get it though with the drug dealer. Smash through everything. Let's get that beer. But I don't know, we don't even have a melee weapon right now, so probably not the best idea. We should probably just get the stuff. Okay, so these are iron walls. We can't bust through those. Or steel, whatever. Metal walls. We can neutralize this guy, though. We could use a syringe. But I think we might be okay fist fighting. I don't think he has a gun, so... Yeah, come on. Come at it. Come at me. Come on. Oops. Ha! We neutralized him, didn't we? Did that? Oh, we need to neutralize two in here. Oh, I should. Maybe I should have used the. Oh! Punch! Nice. Oh, right. I can't do that. Oh, hide. Hide. Ah. You ever just like get in a fist fight with someone and all of a sudden the person, the like dead body you're fist fighting over just explodes in gore? Happens to me all the time. Okay. Mission accomplished. We have about half of our hit points at the moment, so we do need to start being a little more careful. A loyal slum dweller. That's what I like to see. Let's get the mission over there. Let's get what's in this trash can first. We are pretty close to level 3, so maybe we don't have to worry about hit points too much. Hello. Oh, no, no. Oh, we could. Yeah, healing, maybe. Mission. Ooh, we get a machine gun. Okay, that's the safe that we looked at earlier, too. Huh. We might... Well, actually, we don't really need him to heal us. We have food. There's no point in spending money on healing when we have food. What was that? Hold on. Oh, a safe buster. Oh, perfect. That is perfect for this mission. So, we can break through here. and not have to worry about getting the key. So if I, I wish I could run at a diagonal. Can I? Let's find out. Ouch. Apparently you can't run into a window. Okay. I'm gonna run across. Let's see how we do here. And then hopefully I'm far enough away from them that I can just run. Oh, that didn't work. Run. Good thing I have decent speed. Okay, I think we're far enough away now. Hello, Mr. Policeman. Okay. So they are hostile. Oops. Uh-oh. Okay, okay. Gotta be more careful. Gotta come from the right side. And then I think we might be okay. If we can avoid the windows. All right. What kind of... We don't know what kind of syringes they are. We would have to test them out. Okay. Now stay over here. They're all facing left. So I should be able to just... Now, if I use the safecracker, it might alert those guys. But we're... I'm not sure. We're going to find out. Here it is. No. Oh, I think I can just there we go, use Safe Buster. Oh, great. It is a silent tool. Excellent. Let's go get that machine gun. I think we might need it. Here you go. Complete. Nice. Do we put the silencer on the machine gun? I think it's better than the shotgun, right? I don't know. Probably the shotgun. It's probably better on the shotgun. If you're using a machine gun, I think people are gonna notice you regardless. Okay. Do we want to check out what's up here to the top and to the left? Sure. Why not? If only because there are trash cans here. Delicious trash cans. Okay. Nothing in there. I mean, we could buy drugs, I guess. Now that we're a little used to drugs after playing the business investor class or whatever it's called. I think business banker, investment banker. That's it. Okay. Okay. Let's go over here. And we are very close to level 3 now. So maybe we can be a little cavalier with our hit points if we know we're going to get more experience points immediately. Neutralizing this guy, for example. Ooh, freeing slave. So we're going to have to kill the, well, or buy the slave. But there are cops around, too. Be 90. I don't know what else we could do. Free, oh, you know what? We have a free voucher. We should find a shopkeeper. Where is a shopkeeper? I don't see any dollar signs, so that's too bad. Maybe we neutralize this guy first. Although... Just to get our hit points back. I'm nervous about that cop. Here we go. Uh-oh, that was bad. Wake up. Okay, is at least when someone hits you, it seems like you wake up. Oh, that slum dweller is loyal to us. Oh, I gotta go. These cops might get mad if the other cop that's mad at us finds us. We are low on health. All right, a slum dweller survived somehow. Hostile gangster here. I think we might just have to. Okay. Well, at least he's wasting all his bullets on the drone. Okay, there we go. Survived. And we want to kill this guy anyway down here. Okay. We still have 8 bullets somehow. That cop is mad at us. We might want to kill the cop. Just so he doesn't alert other cops. Or she. I think it's a she. Yeah, come at me. Did you really just knock on the door? Ha! Oh, why did I do that? Okay. For the baton, that's why. And there's still another slave master there. Will this fire through? It will. Whoops. Ah! Okay. I owned a wall bypasser. I think that's a pretty powerful item. We have 3 bullets left. Oh, and we freed the slave. Great. So that wall bypasser warps you approximately 32 pixels in the direction you're facing. That could be huge. We also have a critter upper, which is pretty cool. We might want to do that when we're about to run through a bunch of guys. So that's the level, I think. Okay. Pretty good. So we have very close to full hit points. No infighting. That would be great. Just knock an enemy's weapon out of their hands when they are blocking. That could be really good too. But I think I'm going to, well, I'm not sure how many more like clones or anything we're going to get. I think I'm going to take Butterfinger. Okay, 1-3. We'll see what kind of special event we have on this level. Ah, I hate this one. My least favorite, definitely. All right, let's get in somewhere. Okay, is there anything we can get here? Oh dear. Oh man, of course it hurt us. Of course it hurt us. Okay. Knocked us out right when the radiation blast was happening. Oh, and there's an armed door here. I don't think I have anything to disarm it, but we can shoot it. Yeah, we can shoot it. Ah. There we go. Ooh, well, that's nice. That is nice. Okay. And let's break this just to get another entry point here, or exit point. Did we miss anything down here? This computer, I don't care about. Okay, so let's just try to get out of this level as fast as possible because I hate this special event. Keep the sword equipped. Okay. Trash can, yes, please. Drug dealer. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Bam. What's in you? Ooh. Oh, I can't get the rock? Okay, great. You know, okay, hold on. Let's check our inventory a sec. I didn't realize we had so much stuff. Let's drink that whiskey. We have a bunch of syringes, so we definitely want to use those, although this is not the level to use them. I want that rock, though. Rocks can be life-saving. All right, come on. Rock achieved. What's in here? Money! All right, we have to destroy that generator. Seems simple enough, right? So that guy's a baseball bat. These guys don't have anything that awful. All right, so if I attack them, it'll destroy the thing, and then I'll have to run. Where do I run? Let's see. I need to get up to the left. I might run to the left. All right, I'm going to wait until we're at, like, 2 seconds or something. Or 1 second. 4, 3, 2, wham bam. Charge. Oh no. Okay, good. Charged. Nice! Hypnotizer Mark II is a great weapon. Okay, wake up. You get out of here. No, you get out of here. Okay. We're safe in here. I want that trash can though. That worked out pretty well. This ability is more effective than I thought it would be at like dealing with these sorts of situations. Can I open all of these with that key? No. All right, we don't really need anything in here that bad. All right, so we need to go up to get that thing. Already got that, right? Okay. Ooh, we want that hypnotizer. Oh, we dropped it. We definitely want that though. That item is boss. What can we use? What can we get rid of here? I want to buy something. Should we eat a couple of sandwiches? Oh, they're 25 health each. We have too many health items here. Do I just use the steroids? Sure. Done. 2, 1. Bam. Because we really want that hypnotizer. Oh dear. Okay, well, I think the steroids just did us well here. I did not mean to just get into like an all-out melee brawl in this room, but that's what happened. Year warp whistle. Okay. And we lost a bunch of melee weapons there, which I think actually worked out to our benefit because now we have inventory space. Ammo dispenser. You know what? I do want to refill our guns. And especially the shotgun would be great. All of them would be great, wouldn't they? Okay. And now I'm going to put the silencer on our shotgun, which I should have done a while ago. And that's that, I think. We are now going to run up. Nope, not there. Okay, hold on. Yeah, it's to the right. Just got to wait 5 seconds. 2, 1. Oh, there's gold. Okay, we're going for it anyway. Should be fine. Okay. Voila. Stage 1 complete. Okay, 2-1, here we come. Rescue from that goon, that gangster. Now, we could do the syringe, but I'm afraid that that would kill this person, too. Although, there are no vents in this room. Do we take the chance? Oh, actually, I don't see an outdoor air ventilation thing. So, never ye mind. How are we going to do this? We can't use our ability here. We're just going to have to go in and basically sneak our way through. And wait for... Oh. Nope. Stab. Okay, that wasn't great. Not great either. Not great. We're gonna die. Okay. Ha. Okay. Let's definitely eat some of this food now. Let's eat these burgers. Great. We're pretty close to level 4. And we have a bunch of guns. Let's equip the shotgun here. And it's a silent shotgun, theoretically. Okay. I'm going to destroy this camera. That might alert this one, but he won't cross this line, I don't think. And he only has a melee weapon. Oh, nope. He'll cross it, no problem. Bring it. Ha! Okay. Let's use the knife, since it's almost gone. Got some money. And yeah, we are ready to rescue. Oh, I can't rescue that way. That's okay. We can destroy this door with a knife. I shall take you to the entrance. Watch out for that floor switch. Okay. Here we go. This away. Oh, down here. Here you are. Rage poison. Okay, cool. We have tons of stuff to put in air filtration systems. We just need to find them. We might even just do some for fun here. Please have an air filter. No air filtration here. That stinks. That would have been a really good place to use it. What about here? Just to get that chest. No air filtration. Now, I guess I could, like, use syringes on people by backstabbing them. I really want to find places to use those things. Or I could throw the rage poison at someone, maybe. That might be... We might do that. Can we do that? Is that how it works? No, drinking... You have to drink it. I think we could, like, put it in someone's drink. But maybe that's only something the bartender can do. In any case... Silent shotgun, I think, is... Ooh. Ha! Whoa, okay. Wasn't expecting that. But I'm glad that some dweller is helping me out. Are they attacking each other? No. I think they killed the... Yeah, they did. Boom. Nice! Love leveling up. We got another critter upper. And I'm going to stab this person. Nope. You're not running away now. Come here. Come back. Come back to us. Come back. Where'd he go? There you are. What? Saved by the street lamp. Oh, cops. Cops. Okay, I'm going to just ignore the guy for now. He can stay ran away over there. And we are going to push these buttons. Ba-bam! Grenades. Grenades are fun. I mean, I know that it tells you what the rewards are. I just never really pay attention. Whoa, oops. We're poisoned. That's my bad. Okay, well, now that we're pretty much done with this level, I do want to find that guy. No one here should be angry at me unless we find that guy and he starts, like, yelling about how awful I am. There he is. Wait for people to run away. I think maybe I'll just punch him, actually. Or throw a rock at him. That'd be kind of funny. Oh, that did not work. Come here. You know what? I'm just gonna... Oh, the slum dweller is gonna help me out. Thank you, loyal slum dweller. I am a man of the people. What's it called? Friend of the common folk. I am a friend of the common folk. Yes, I am. Oh, there's a chest here. Do we want it? Can we get it? Ooh, we could definitely get that. Two guys. We could even get it. If they were going the same path, we could sneak our way in. As it is, though. Nah, not worth it. Whatever it is. We're just gonna keep going. But we will use these grenades. Oh, ear warp whistle. All right, let's see. I've never used an ear warp whistle. I don't really understand how it could be. Extra skill points. How it could be that useful. Inflict more damage on enemies when health is low. When our health is low. That could be a life-saving thing at some point. Especially if we're charging through and we have low health. Okay, 2-2. All right, air filtration system. And there's only one guy in there. So we're not going to use the rage one, certainly, but we're going to try some of these syringes. Slow. Okay. You know what? I'll take it. Come here, slowpoke. Ah! I got all turned around. Okay. Let's get this safe. Ooh! I will take that, and I will put it on our, I guess, our shotgun. Since it's already has a silencer on it. Cool. I don't think the machine gun really merits accuracy. The pistol could, but... Oh, we could definitely get... You know what? Let's use the syringe on this room, too. See what it does to this guy. What did that do? I don't know. Whatever it did, I kind of want to find out. We're fast. Perfect. All right. Well, that one we're just going to put on our pistol. All right. The guy's fast, but he doesn't know we're here. And we should be able to just run around. Ah, dang it. Well, that's fine. We got fast, though. For 7 more seconds. Rescue you, huh? We can do that. I think. Okay. One person, one goon. We can do this. Pretty easy. Oh, you don't know I'm there, huh? Aw, it didn't explode him. Oh, okay. I can't. Okay. That's okay. I mean, I want that. I want that mission out there. A wandering mission. Interesting. Ooh, a skeleton key. That sounds nice. Just to make sure that drug dealer doesn't actually die since he's just walking around. This is where a rock comes in handy. Get the safe, gold, and I think we have a key to open this. And we have to take you to the entrance. That's fine. Kinda a little far away at this point. Not too far away, actually. Avoid the fire. Right down here, my good lady. Food processor. Okay, that makes... Ooh, I forgot we have the hypnotizer, too. That thing is awesome. So many awesome things. Ooh, there's a shopkeep here, too. We have a voucher. Let's see what we can buy with it. Gotta put my rock away so I don't seem threatening. Hello. What do you have? Use voucher. Crowbar's always nice. We could get the first aid kit, but we have so much food. I say crowbar. No, thank you. Okie doke. Alright, let's get, we have to neutralize, that bartender. A lot of guys in here. Ooh, and a gorilla. We can speak gorilla. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be a little dangerous, so I'm gonna get healthy first. And I'm going to... Ooh, can I use anything? Ooh, I can. I might use something on the filtration system in here. I might use the rage potion in here. I don't know if I need to be careful about cops. Alright, hurry up. They are enraged. Ooh. Yes. And I don't think the gorilla is enraged, so this is working out very well. Very nice. Ooh, now that bouncer in the cop? This is great. This is lots of fun. Everyone's angry at everyone. That worked out well. We don't have another one, but we have two critter uppers. We might want to use those. Cool. I don't think any of these people are angry at us. Whoops. Almost walked right into that fire. We definitely want to free that gorilla. Ooh, there's a clone machine, too. No, talk to me. Talk to me, Mr. Gorilla. Where are you going? No. We're friends. Stop. I have a translator. Where are you going? Are you running away? Okay, now you're okay. Talk to me. You can hire him for a banana? Yes, please. Okay. Goodie dispenser in here, too. Whoop! Oh, no! Oh, dear. That guy's mad at me. Glad I have the gorilla. We're gonna get a clone here, too. Oh, I can only have one person. That's okay. The gorilla's a nice one to have. Cigarettes. Bonus nicotine. And we have two of them. You need a light. Okay. Never mind. So we can still neutralize this guy. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna charge at him, and before we do that, we're gonna take one of those. Oh wait, we have a hypnotizer. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, we can't make him aligned because we need to kill him. We're gonna make this goon aligned, which is fine, and then we're gonna charge through. We're gonna take the critter upper and charge. Ouch. Chaos ensues. Wait, that gorilla's mad at me now? Well, the gorilla's dead, so. What? No. The goon is aligned with me, so if I stay in here and that guy chases me. No, come on. Oh, I made him drop the baseball bat because of my because of the Butterfingerer trait. Awesome. Well, you're aligned with me. Can I not just like hire you? All right, well, we neutralized the person. We're gonna get whatever's in this goodie dispenser. A boombox. That's actually a pretty cool item. Makes people dance instead of fight you. We can clone ourselves now. Hey, buddy. Okay. What? No, that goon's fine. We need a... Okay. I don't know who's in here, but we're going to use a syringe on anyone that might be in here. Oh, you can use cigarettes on there? Ah! All right, well, we did it. The jock protected us. Let's use a... Okay. So what does the nicotine do on the people in here? All right, it looks like they lost a little health. Let's do it again. What else are we going to use the cigarettes for? Yeah, you're out. I don't blame you. All right, let's destroy this thing. Get these things. Destroy the security cam. Destroy the turret. Operate that switch. Come get this switch. Got some money, 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 money. And we're gonna get what that is. What that is. We're going to get what that is as well. Okay. Oh. Regular gun. Ow, ow, ow. You deserved it. They all deserve it. Oh, that cop is hostile. Okay. Whoops. We still have a couple of grenades. We have a boombox. All right, let's finish this mission down here. Stop. Skeleton key. And we have to neutralize that scientist. There's an air filtration system here, though. So let's insert a syringe. They're regenerating health. That is not what we wanted. Not at all. But now we know. These guys shouldn't be mad at us. In fact, can we run in there? Nah, they're going to run back in. Okay. Last syringe. Invisible? That's even worse. Okay. Let's just run away. I don't know how long they're going to take to be uninvisible. They shouldn't be mad at us still, though. That wasn't a negative effect thing. Okay. It looks like they're not. Well, some of them might still be invisible. We could bribe the bouncer. I mean, we're not going to use our money for much else anymore. Oh, bribe with whiskey. Yes. We're going to wait for this cop. Okay. Oh, they're all in there, aren't they? The goon is friendly. Let's see how friendly he is after we... Whoops! I should have used a boombox. Well, it's fine. Doesn't really matter. That was great. Now, I would hire the gorilla... I think we are at our capacity of people that we can have. Do we want to sell any stuff? I mean, there's probably a lot of stuff we don't really need anymore, but you know what? I'm never going to use this earwarp whistle. You know what? I'm just going to use it because I don't really know how it works. Hearing blocked. Okay. That's cool. I guess we're noisy. We are a noisy character, but we're not trying to be stealthy either. Okay, I think that's it for this level, unless we can find... Yeah, that's it for this level. And now I think this is final level 2-3. We're going to get through this. What's going to be the special event on this level? Is it a killer robot? It's active bombs. Oh, hidden! Hidden active bombs. Okay. You know what? This is where running might come in handy. Oh gosh. Oh dear. Run away. In fact, let's eat some food here. Okay. I was just trying to get to the bombs faster here. I'm gonna bribe you just cause I don't have a lot of time here. Enjoy it. Retreat bomb. Get the stuff. Okay, one more bomb down here. We have this syringe. We don't know what it does. Acid, perfect. Eat it. Oh wait, I just walked into the acid, didn't I? Oh dear, okay. Food, food, food. We needed it. Oh, we still have to retrieve the bomb here. Okay, I think... Oh, there's a cop. Huh? I think the bombs are all gone. I think that... Oh, no, they're definitely not. Okay. Get... All right, we're just running. Because I want to get to the bomb. And get this knife and syringe. Okay, we're going to go up. We still have a bit of time. We're making good time here. We have a boombox that might come in handy. Yeah, in fact. Uh-oh. Worked on this guy. Oh, gosh. All right. Okay. We did it. And we're celebrating with a little dance music. Bump, 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 bump. Oh, we could have used this thing too. Oh, that would have been great. We totally should have used that. But we're using it now, right? Ba-bam. Oh, wait. Ba-bam. Ba-bam. There you go. Anything else we want to use before we finish? I don't think so. I think we used everything. So, thanks for watching, everybody. As you know, as soon as I walk through this door, the level's going to end. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If, dance along with me, Slum Dweller. There should be a dance button. Developers, you need to add a dance button so you can dance along with these guys. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. I enjoyed playing with you today, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody.